Hey, it's Tim Wood, editor of the Cape Cod Chronicle. I'm here in downtown Chatham waiting for the 4th of July parade to start. Watch this week's edition for photos from the Chatham and Orleans parades. Also this week, a surprise resignation in Harwich, a former Chatham selectman sues to stop a vote on the COA at 1610 Main Street, and lots more news. Pick up this week's edition of the Cape Cod Chronicle on newsstands and online at capecodchronicle.com.